Hello everyone, we're just going into this treasure. We're on a mad treasure hunt today. Oh no. Well, let's see if I can get in. I didn't take the pill. Can we get an N1? You never know. Did. It's awesome. I do have to take these two. Got an N1. Where's my truck? Where's the truck? There it is, I don't know if I can see it. That's bad. So let's get them on. We're on the road. Let's read the next treasure map. Where was it? It's a good long way. No, I mean it's not that far though. So that's what it's about today, because it's hard day. Oh no, it's hard day tomorrow. Day 69 now. I thought it was day 70. I was going a bit nuts because there's so much to do. That's a mad ass drive. 4 minutes. I want to use my Auger. I have an Auger in the truck. I want to use it, but I'm not sure if it's going to be too low. It'll definitely be quicker. It's going to be too low. I need to have to fight. Not that bad about fighting, but time is of the essence. It's hard to see the rocks I'm using. What's going on? That's another trader there. Down another fire station. Oh my god. Good god. Should have enough time to do this. I don't have to dig up a road. That's very close to the road. Okay, yeah, the wheels used to. It's used to. Yeah. It's used to. Oh, this is so much better. Mm-hmm. Is that it? Oh no, there it is. Let's take a look. Let's put these on. Put the load on. Good, yeah. Good. Let's get out. Let's press and turn the light off. That's back on. Yeah. Which is that? That is. Press F and we'll be in night vision. Okay. So now, open this treasure map. Oh no, god damn. I don't know where to play the game for now. Here we go. Yeah, where is this? Oh, there we go. So look on the map. Again, it's not too far up. The waypoint. Let's just chop that up. Chuck stuff in there. So now we just have to take the loot candy one more time. But you never know, we might be able to get in. I don't have to bother doing it because I've only got one more. I've got plenty of luck, okay? But that's going to last another 8 minutes. So we're getting there. No, we're definitely going to have to use it for the next one. I figured I may as well do this because I'm going to need as much ammunition as humanly possible. But I've actually got one more day left, so I was getting all prepared to get the trade out. Alright, let's run it. Where is it? There it is. Come on. You gotta get busy. I still haven't fully repaired my heart, but that's mostly done. Still have this bit to do. Where is it? There it is. Load on. For sure. Once I've done that, then I'll take a look at it. So it doesn't be just about long enough to get it done. I think I'm opening up new parts of the map now, because it's a fair distance away. Minutes left, that was much quicker. Well, that's very good. That's excellent. We've sorted. There's big gouges on the land. I don't know where my truck is. Let's get these things back on. Oh, back in. Put that back in. Take all this stuff. Got a little space now. Need to look at the map to see where am I. Way up here. I'll get down to tree to bob there. Okay. So south. Oh, very south. If we can just do it on this road now, which is much easier. Doesn't look like it. Oh man. It's raining all the way, and I'm finally getting wet. Only use one trader, remember, that's part of the rules. One trader only. So I can do. I still haven't done the quest for. Oh, multi-later. I'd be lost without these knives. I'd be much poorer without the truck. There's no stuff in there. So that's the four treasure maps I had out all day. Looks pretty good. Let's hope it's better than the one I've got. It's just flat. So these, they were, oh look, that one needs repairing there. These are like more or less done. And what I've done now is I've put bars so you have to slow them down. I can get over them now, just about. And the bars here. So let's just land over there and land it. I mean, obviously they'll break through them, but these they might not break through once I get everything done up. But as for that reason, 120. Let's go around with the second. I'm gonna take out stuff from here just for sale. That might be for sale, I don't know if it was better on that than the other one. At least we've got a few rooms in here. I've got to get much more. And this thing is full, is it? Yep. I've got silver there. The cash, yeah, the cash. Got a Johnny. Vending machine up here. And one of those hotels, the Motel 8, is another one up here. These were done a couple of days ago. I'm gonna try to sneak in here. Grab the stuff. Not in here, but in here. This one. Try to sneak in. If it's regen. I don't know if there's any more. Yeah. So we're seeing both of them. Tiny bit of lead. Let's go to this thing. Didn't give me any particular but so, oh, why can't it? Well, that's exactly what we need. One of these. Kind of chili for the chili dogs. So this should have regened as well then. Try and go in here. I'm sure I've made a video about this place because I've raided it so many times now. But it's fully opened up. So let's just do that. There we go. Alicia. Right there. another one in here. Yeah, to the foot. That's for a gun. Stuff it on. Got a decency to chop a loot bag. Is that it then? This part. Something to look at as well. Nope. That we're done. Should be any in here. Hopefully not in here. This is probably worth that. Now we need that for the compost burner, I think so. Dog food takes two for each. This should look like this, is it, isn't it? Can I jump this one up? Okay, I'll step the jump. Okay. I need to step the jump. I need to trigger them. Huh? Oh, is this not a regen? Or is it trying to trick them? If I go down there, I'm dead. And if they fall on me. Alright. Yeah, cool. That's good. But it doesn't want to send me any baddies. I'm down. Free loot. I thought I was going to have to fight like that. I never have to. It's a fourth of the rock. It's turned. But hey, they don't want to regen. They want to back out. I'm down with that. So let's have a look. We've got this. A bit of this. Oh, it's better. So let's just modify that. Complete. Take this one. Modify. What am I missing? I only have three things in here. Okay. One there. Pair. It's got one. That one hasn't been used in ages, but no. Let's just repair these. So. I'm getting my 7.62s though, which is worrisome. So let's try if I wear these. Just about to say it's a bit dark. Yeah. Enormous modifier. Okay. Advanced enormous. Enormous. Okay. My spear around here? No. Just for Bell's Bakery, I haven't been in here in a while. I should have reached yet by now. And it's okay, it's not brilliant. Alright, not too many zombies. There's one. I only used the Nordic glasses to get the XP, but yeah. Is that another one there? Okay. I'll probably get out of here. Okay. Oh! Right, that's 50, that's what we want. We'll buy some lotion. Well, we got 3, maybe Chris, I think. This wolf's gonna come and attack us. It's a beef cut. Yeah, excellent, now we can make one bust you. Got out of his car, not this one. Regen us. Oh, there's the wolf. Gotcha. Now I'm pushing right into the bomb. Okay. Since we go in here, I'm running somewhere. I'm seeing them real loud. That's why submachine guns are good. Regenerates the outside. So level 6 ones of them. I've got the full set of military now. Question is, should I use it instead of having the padded armor? I've got all padded armor except military stealth boots. Because they are good about this too in here. Thank you. I miss that. Light ammo rating at 2, explosion resistance minus 1. So, take that out, repair that. So, where is it? Most of it's like it. Oh no, these ones are better. four. Yeah, it's three Auger, yeah. Plus I've got a better. Nothing else here, so that's all that. Nothing else I'm gonna keep. Six shot. Let's just check for. Nothing else I'm gonna keep. I'm gonna sell. Seems to be it. Let's just look at one in the front. Lots of stuff in the treasure chests. Think I have coin about that somewhere. What's the silver? Yeah, I've got silver there. So that just tells me. Ready to rock and roll. I'm keeping the blunderbuss ammo because it is technically ammo. Let's just fill her up. Seems to be saying that a lot with this truck. Put that back in. If it shuffles, it doesn't shuffle. Alright. Let me set the key because it's not cutting. You're surely gonna need it down. Did I reload that? Let's reload it. None? Oh, okay. That's bad for a man. That's because when I trade, where's the other? When I change the other? Let's take everything out of here. Six there. Better that to that. That's better attack speed and better block damage. Other than that, it's the same. So we may as well sell this one. Because that one's okay. just got a crossbow bolts. I might use them to get in there. They're exploding, they're firing. Okay. Top that up. Take a rest. That now they got another one. Don't have one, huh? Oh, I do. Oh. I've already got better. Let's just modify this thing. I don't need a hammer. Let's mod that. It's real good for the whole place. I need it in there because it's covered with it. What does he make out of them? It's just a oh, it's Grandpa's awesome sauce. My stuff. So those gloves, I only have six I got, don't need them. This is like a, it's like a puzzle all the time trying to fit enough stuff in. Sort of with a loot, not a bad bit of loot in. Definitely need more. So I've got to think about this. So what do we got in here? Nothing, I think. I love to do for the horde because I've got loads of shotgun in this. I hardly use the shotgun. That's the problem. Must be for a submachine gun. So I've got more of that. 15. So I'll bother. I'm way more out of my lead. What's this? Four of them. We've got three of them. Let's take another 10 of them. Put them in there. And they're used for that. Oh, Shamcho, yeah, Shamcho. That's a little bit of a about 4,762 hours, so I use it. Over near 300, 600, 900, 1,200, 1,596. Few more. Let me get that. Stuff there. So really all I've got left to do is go find lead and mine it. And there's a lot of got some little maps in there. Coal there. Nitrate, coal. And lead. Oh yeah, shit. Oh, there's another waterworks and shotgun site over here that I haven't been to. Well, I have, but that's pretty easy to do now, isn't it? Oh, you're going to have to wait till next time because it's nearly an hour. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.